Thank you so much, Cleopatra.
We are royalty now. Thank you so much. Well, we'll say a big thank you to Caesars. We're going to continue to party. And right now, we're heading to Fremont Street, where we have Kate Turner and also Mark Martinez.
That's right, and they're with Mayor Oscar Goodman.
That's right, and also Las Vegas City Councilman Gary Reese. They're both out here tonight. Mr. Mayor, let's start with you. Having a good time?
I'm having the best time of my life. I've never seen thousands of people having a great time, all behaved, all just enjoying Las Vegas. It gets so better than that.
I think we have some video of you earlier. Mayor Goodman was walking through the crowd. Yes, you were. Yeah, I believe so. You were out there mingling with everybody out in the crowd. There are thousands and thousands of people here tonight, here to see not only the Fremont Street Experience light show, but also the Bengals, who were in concert, and the Big Bad Voodoo Daddies, who were also here.
I'll tell you this. We're so lucky to live in Las Vegas. My mayor pro tem, Gary Reese, and myself, we thank God every day that we're able to be part of a city that's on the move, that's trying to have a good time, to really address September the 11th in the appropriate way. We'll never forget it, but we know we have to go on, and America has to have a good time, and this is the place to do it.
Councilman Reese, are you having a good time in here, right? Glad to see all the people here?
Absolutely. I wish there was just jam-packed from one end Fremont Street to the other. Yeah. It's beautiful.
It pretty much
Happy
is.
New Year.
That is the story from down here.
We have a lot more to come. We'll get to that in a little bit when we come back here. Tell you a little bit more of what's going on down here. It's a great time down here, and I'm sure it's a great time back with you guys.
To us now.
All right, guys. Thanks again. And once again, we're going to check back in with our crew at Green Valley Ranch, that new station casino that opened. I was there for the grand opening.
How was that?
Oh, it was awesome, Sean.
And I know they know it, too. How you guys doing?